It's LJ Mahan Tam here, bringing you WWE 2K17 and then our long time that I made a video with WWE 2K17. So I thought I might as well make one. So yeah, so let's do a one-on-one. Normal. To continue the John Cena Open Challenge. Why not? The John Cena Open Challenge. And I got this comment by my friend. I don't know if I say his name or not. Of course. But he didn't have a channel. It was Mystic Dragon. But it's Ramon. And he said he wants John Cena to go up against Brock Lesnar. I'm gonna give him a shout out. I'll link it Instagram too in the comments. Yeah, of course I can get him for him. Let's go with the left, I guess. And wait. Here we go. Brock Lesnar defeated John Cena. Jumping up a challenge.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have John Cena.
Super Cena.
Brock Lesnar.
The Beast Incarnate. Fix the lighting. There you go. No, too much. There you go. Better. Exactly the same. But yeah. I don't know why I've not been making like actual live videos. But no, not the live. It's a lot. I did the SummerSlam, which was lit. What else? I just pre-recorded a bunch of Buckle Up and then just post them. The bowling videos, which are awesome. And fun, so. The other thing that looked at. So now, this match. And let's talk about 2K18. Which we have seen screenshots for both of those two. Cena and Brock Lesnar. And WWE 2K18 looks awesome. Because I haven't played it, but I've seen everyone's reactions, what's in the game, what's the screenshot, the couple gameplays. I'm recording this. We only have week three. We have 1 week of roster reveals. The roster looks awesome. I love the NXT. I love Bobby Roode's entrance. Bobby Roode, Ember Moon's entrance. Sandy's gonna be in the game. Sorry about that. TM61 is gonna be in the game, which I am very surprised about. And I've seen him, John Cena. Well, the Finn Balor's entrance with Messy Referee. Looked funny, but his entrance was awesome. The updated Demon, Finn Balor. There we go, the Super Cena. I'm not talking about 2K18. The new stage look nice. Kevin Owens, AJ Styles, Baron. Why are you gonna hurt that on me? I'm not talking about 2K18. Oh shoot. Watch out. I'll finish this later. Let me just go to the match now. The suplex game reversed. So, not a suplex. This is on legendary, to tell you guys. So, you know. But it's super fun, so, you know. But what's up, Heyman? You wanna fight? No, I'm not. 2K18, that actually comes out the day after my birthday, the 17th it comes out, which is amazing. The Miz. Who else made their choice? The Miz and Maurice, and Maurice is a playable character, which is awesome. Kind of thought she was just going to be a manager, but that's cool. That's your playable character. Can I think what else? Hey man, you're coming real close. Brock, chill. That is nothing right here. And close it. That was easy. I like the new arenas with the LED lighting of, I'm trying to say, the lighting of the game was awesome. The stunner. Wait, has the Pokemon announced to be in the game yet? Hopefully. Like next week. The Hardys have not been announced to be in the game yet. So it could be DLC, but sadly that may happen.
What a combination. He just don't know what's coming next.
Who else did I see?
He left no part of the outside.
Sandy.
Outside the ring.
Oh, DIY. Johnny Gargano and Tommaso Ciampa. Yeah, they're which is awesome there in the there in the game.
John Cena with the
Random women, Alexa Bliss, Superwoman is her. Oh, Ty Dillinger, awesome. The loading screen, which people say didn't look awesome. So. I think I've seen the leaked picture of Cesaro with the knee.
If he wants to win this match.
So it's cool.
On top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match.
Can't really think of what else there was. Hopefully they're gonna have Baron Corbin in the new season, okay? I do not like that new season. Baron Corbin. I like the old one better. Same thing with Emma. People are gonna like it, but I do not like those two.
I think any other superstar would have been rocked right out of the ring by now.
Well,
be feeling the effects of that for a while. How will these guys deal with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? And he's heading back
in.
I can't blame him.
I can't think of the other screenshots, but I can't really think of anything right now. He's getting named off here. Oh, Kevin Owens, the face of America, which looks awesome. And in the old school SmackDown arena, so it's cool to have new old school arenas in the game. Super Cena! The crowd chants for me. What else? Yeah, a bunch of tag team in the game. Hopefully they still have the entrances with DIY and the Kaz and then broken up. Like, have them with different, theme song with Rebel's Heart for, John Gano, and, Big Cat's hitting theme song. But, like, keep your tag team interested with their voice, though. So, like, if they, like, say, like, I like tag teams, and, like, and the Cat's entrance with them talking, so hopefully, like, they'll keep that. DIY, which is awesome. I know they're moving. They're finishing this game. Well,
no pun intended, of course. Yeah, he's not gonna be coming.
I forgot what it's called. I know Kaz, but Meet in the Middle. For DIY. So. Oh, shoot, Brock can come back. I did. Super Cena.
As he was coming back, it's over just like that.
Stunner.
But I don't think he can take much more.
I don't think he's stunner,
Alright.
Okay, maybe should I take an 18 real quick so I can win this match. Reverse.
Seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there.
Right counter. DT.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I couldn't do not see the really wanted to.
Two.
Have two finishes, so I'm gonna lose one there. I'm hardcore. But end of career. Oh my gosh! Dead. Well, Brock the Bully right there, and then the German.
Wow,
that's probably karma. And he's gonna melt fingers at me. Wow, forget you, bro.
Look at this. You've got can see the results from that move.
Don't you dare.
John Cena Suplex City at its finest. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Look at it, Michael. It's almost as if the guy is scared to get the
chance to the city, so.
You know, I'm not so sure that he got all
the
stuff.
I ain't gonna get it.
If he did, this thing might have been over by now.
What? Stupid Heyman. What, you mad? He had a signature, I just realized. And another German. He's fucking looking at me. Hi, Brock, got you. But you dare, I'm not gonna let you hit Super City. I lied, I ain't gonna let you hit Super City yet. See? Suplex. And another one. Shoot. Nope.
Huge maneuver. I don't know if it was so
good. Really just damaged me.
Into the ring. You
know what? Get out of my ring. Oh, for you guys, Cena, I'm just real, I'm thinking about it. Cena Roman Reigns, that promo, I think, was awesome. Overall.
What do competitors favored when you step outside the ropes, game?
Yeah.
In my opinion, the more Super Cena. The more destructive person is willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences.
Well, that's kind of really weird. If we, like, I've seen him in the crowd, they're just throwing the boo. They're doing me, or they're doing Brock.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. I can't blame him.
Oh, I want to touch this. Get up. He's chasing me now, but then you're just booing me. I'm just gonna come back. Kinda wanna.
He's delivering an old fashioned butt kicking right here.
Kicking that. Trap at the shuffle. You can't see me.
I
hit him. Five, not the shuffle.
No. He has the upper hand. You can feel
Alright, Heyman, you've been getting me a lot of damage in this match, so you can have. Can I hit him?
There we go.
Seth Press.
I'm
gonna put you to the table. Oh, wait, hold on. I'm gonna try to grab it at the end of the match. I need to get out of fancy first. Oh, I'll try something.
Job well done.
Come on, bro.
Careful with the ring. They can get real ugly outside the ring. And these guys are real ugly.
Just to the side.
Two.
Come on, bro. Okay.
He wants to go back to the outside. And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. John Cena is
in. Ooh, this man. Watch there. My five, no. Cena. Elbows. Super Cena. Right hand. Ba-ba-da-ba. I knew him would do it. Now.
I can tell you that many of these fans outside the arena as early as 10 a.m.
Heyman, I will fight you.
Now that's dedication. I'm not sure I can watch this.
But I really just
have to
match one. Make it back around.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Targeting on Brock. I completely missed. And if it were Brock, pick me out. See. Ouch.
It's
not with me rambling, but 2K17, now I'm getting beat up. Alright, there we go. Me 18. Until Brock keep taking me off. Heyman.
Chill.
Good for you. The top row. Cena with the leg drop. I like the combo. Can't combo. combo is springboard stunner. No, it's not. It's combo. The springboard stunner, actual stunner in the air. But, yeah. Hey, Heyman, I swear if you do something. There we go. Seriously? Seriously. Did you know that? Because I missed. I freaking missed. Ramon, why did you pick him? Why did you pick Brock, and why did I pick Heyman for myself? You know what? Brock, chill. No, I'm gonna try to hit Heyman, but, you know, I'm good either way. There we go. Boom. Super Cena. Finally, thank you. Thank you. Keep him out. You know what? I missed. Get over here. Get over here. Brock. Don't get me counted out.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head.
Bring your arm back, suplex. Heyman.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Here we go, back inside the ring. Things can get real interesting out here. It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
Oh, shoot. Stunner! There it is!
We need to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh wait, I just realized Paul Heyman got ejected, so we'll try to do a double AA. That's both of them. Both of Heyman now ejected for being a douche. I can't do it now. Let's see, come back.
Guys do with absorbing the punishment.
Well, Heyman now gone. Let's make him tap out against the F.
Shit. Do whatever he can here to try to break this hole.
Really, ref? You just now seen that?
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
I'm gonna do it the hard way. Side. Ba-ba-da-ba. And there we go. 1, 2. Alright, combat time.
Stay down.
Can he really just kick that out of that? Nah, I'm not playing anymore. Sword tackle. Duck. Flip. Hit the combo. Of the springboard stunner. Which sort of connected if he can get up. Now for the AA, and he's done. 1, 2, 3. Finally, he's dead. Not the greatest view to victory, but I won. Whoop, Johnny Elvin challenge. He is still the dominant. So, who's the face who's like, oh no. I was right out the ring for no sell. Shuffle, right hand. AA, I thought that would work. Another AA. And pretty good three. Super Cena! Super Cena! Well, yeah. Super Cena prevails. Thank you, Ramon, for doing this. I'll link your Instagram in the description below. Hope you liked the video. See you next time. Bye. Peace. Super Cena!